Some people mentioned the fact that women will start dying. And to some people, that may sound like hyperbole. But the first time I ran 32 years ago, I was knocking on doors, and I knocked on the door of an 8Y Republican, which if any of you who've ever knocked doors know that that means somebody who had never missed an election. And it was an elderly woman. She was in her 80s. And I thought, oh boy, this is going to be fun. I know what the answer is going to be. And her question to me when I knocked on her door was, where are you on a woman's right to choose? And I said, I'm pro-choice. And before I got another word out of my mouth, she said, you have my vote. And I was questioning. I was like, gosh, that isn't the response I expected, but can you tell me what prompted that response? And she said, I had friends that died of back alley abortions when it wasn't legal. She said, we can never go back there. What they're trying to do today is to take us back to that time. They're trying to take us back to back alley abortions. They saw that as an out of sight, out of mind, so what, a woman died. That is not where we should be going. I would encourage everyone to make sure they get out and vote this fall and send a message back to those people that would take away women's lives that they're not going to put up with it. Thank you.